In a courtroom spectacle, Yoshio Kodaira, a notorious serial rapist and killer, concealed his face with a straw hat as he faced justice for his heinous crimes. His reign of terror extended beyond the borders of Japan, as he self-confessed to committing various war crimes during his time in China in 1947. The trial shed light on the disturbing atrocities committed by this Navy veteran, leaving a nation grappling with the horrors of his actions and the quest for justice for his victims.